I'm Josh. This is Realtree's Deer Hunting Question of the Week. And this week, our question comes from Alex O'Donnell. Alex's question is, I have my heart set on what is possibly a monster 8 this year on a small piece of property that is great for holding bucks. During turkey season, I found his shed not too far from my stand, but I have not caught a glimpse of him since last year, not even on a trail camera. All I've been seeing are small bucks and does. I don't want to end this season empty-handed if he or a big buck doesn't show up. But I'm only allowed to have my stand in the tree it is in now. Well, Alex, that's a good question. That's obviously a tough situation to deal with. Alex, I'll start by saying that a lot of the times bucks will spend the winter time postseason in a different area than they'll spend during the fall, during September, October, November, and even into December. So it's possible that that deer doesn't even live on the property that you hunt on during the season, but he may use that property later on after the season closes or toward the tail end of the season. So that's something to think about right there. Also, if you can't move your stand, if you have to leave it where it's at, you're kind of hamstrung to begin with. And you're going to have to rely on the rut. If you cannot move your stand location to another spot, if you cannot secure access to another property that borders that land, you're just going to have to do your best and just hope the rut brings that deer within range. That's this week's Realtree's Deer Hunting Question of the Week. Come back next week. We'll see you right here.